High-tech looking. I mean, you would put this in any room in your house, wouldn't you?
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, this is from Soleus Air, and Soleus Air, again, brings you innovative product for a cooler, more comfortable world. They work very efficiently, they're heavy duty, it's a high quality piece, and again, it's just the overall look of this fan, it's just gorgeous.
I mean, yeah, from the base of it to, well, what's it telling me, the temperature in the room, or what's got a thermostat here, what's the story here?
No, it's not a thermostat. Basically what you have is a liquid crystal digital readout. It's got a remote control, which is key.
It's got a clock on there.
It's got a timer. The timer is 7.5 hour timer. So what you'll do is, remote control, it's as easy as flipping a light switch. You've got on, off, speed control, and let's say the timer. If you want to use the timer, you just hit timer, and it'll go in 10-second intervals up to 7.5 hours. So say you put it in your bedroom, you go to sleep. Turn it on low, whatever speed you want. It even has a sleep mode. Sleep mode is great because in the middle of the oscillation, it'll slow the fan down. Give you that warm, kind of a summer breeze.
Wait a minute.
Does it
so
automatically.
So I'm using this fan. By the way, last show at the introductory price, it's on 3 EZPM, it's a 19 and change. After this show, it'll never be this price. It'll go up to $66. So where am I sleeping? Right here?
Wherever.
But what do you mean it slows down?
The fan speed, it'll slow down. Okay, the fan, the power of the wind blowing,
right,
it'll slow down in the middle of the oscillation. Like, say I'm oscillating it now. Oscillation back and forth. I have to stand in front of it. But it'll slow the speed down. It'll speed up and slow down. It simulates a warm summer breeze,
and it's not as distracting. Well, that's a great feature.
It's a pretty cool feature, right? And
wow.
You set your timer, it goes off automatically.
By the way, I love a fan. I love the sound of it, the cool air, and it's a powerful unit if you want it to be too, isn't it?
Definitely.
I mean, it's a cooling unit as well, yes.
Sure. Cool. It'll go up to 10 miles per hour. In fact, I have with me a wind meter. Found this little doodad, pretty cool.
Okay.
What I'll do is I'll stop the swing mode so I can get it in camera view.
Mm-hmm.
Set it up to, number 3. Now it's already 76 degrees. I don't know if the camera can pick that up, but look at it. It's 10 miles per hour. 10 miles per hour on number 3. That's a lot of wind velocity.
I didn't know,
right? Didn't know they made such a thing, did you?
I'm going to buy one of those things.
That costs more than the fan.
So the price does go away at the end of the program, by the way, for 3 EZPM, it's $19.96. If you already have it, you want to give us a buzz. Height and height adjustment on this.
Height adjustment's great. It goes from 4'8" to about 5 feet. Height adjustment's right here. It's very simple.
Yeah.
You just unscrew your knob in the back and up and down it goes. It also has the fan tilt head will position, I think it's 12 different positions. I counted them earlier. But you can position this anywhere you want it.
So basically, I mean, it is whatever breeze I want, wherever I want that breeze.
Anywhere you want it. And the remote control works up to 25 feet away. So once you're settled, I'm going to just slip by you here, sit in my chair.
It's my personal cooling robot, basically.
Absolutely. You know, you sit down, you know, and once you're settled, you know, do you want to get up and change the speed?
No.
You know, you're just right here. There you go. You know, cool,
that's
not
nice.
Cool. Cool, not cool.
Well, you know what a lot of people do is they want to turn their air conditioning down, save on the electric bill.
Absolutely.
Especially at night.
Mm-hmm.
And if they still want to stay nice and cool, or they've got that one room that needs a little more cool,
mm-hmm.
great way to do it. Not a lot of these to go around, by the way. And if it does sell out tonight, which it probably will, then it'll never come back again at that introductory price. So we kind of give you the savings right up front. Mm-hmm. If you're newer to QVC, maybe you don't know that, but that's what the introductory price is. And eventually it ends, and that's why it says last show at the introductory price. Very good. What's it made out of? It looks really sleek, Gary.
Basically, the fan itself, the base of the fan is a high composite resin, which it's not metal, so it's not going to rust on you.
Got it.
Okay, the finish is what we call black chrome.
I was going to say, how the heck did you do that black chrome? Because it looks like a black chrome.
Isn't it cool looking? Yeah, and it's not obnoxious. It's not a chrome, you know, a shiny chrome, but it's just a sleek looking, beautiful, beautiful fan.
Yeah.
You know, the liquid crystal is just eye-popping. Readout, so you can see it from very far away. You know the numbers. It's just a great looking fan.
Tell me about the brand again. And you guys specialize in fans, or
Soleus?
Just the different kinds of electronics.
Soleus Air is a company that manufactures fans. We're probably the leader in fans. I don't know how many different fans we make. Probably 25 or 30. We also make air conditioners. We make dehumidifiers. We make heaters.
You keep me cool. You know, we got that shot. Now, tell me again what that display is. What's going on with that display?
Right now, you're in number 3 wind speed. Number 3. And it's just tough to see on camera.
Yeah, I can see it. Number 3 wind speed.
Now, to change it, it's as simple as just pushing a button right here. Speed on, goes back to speed 1. Speed 2, speed 3.
I see it.
If you want to change the modes, it does have different modes. It's a normal mode, which is just a basic fan. And then you push mode right here. One push of the button. Mode goes to your sleep mode. Sleep is what we talked about before. It oscillates back and forth and slows the fan speed down, you know, as it's going through oscillation. Natural mode is the next mode. And natural will, again, simulate a warm summer breeze. That'll speed the fan up and slow it down a lot more than it would in a sleep mode. So it's got a mind, you know, it's got a brain. You know, it's computerized.
We began with 600 of these, and now only 100 remaining. And in QVC World, that's not a lot. So it's help at home. That's the name of the program. It's a little help at home, isn't it?
It's a lot of help at home. You know what? And you're from Minnesota, right? Where are you from?
Minnesota, yeah.
Minnesota.
Yeah.
A lot of lakes out there.
There are 10,000 of them.
How many mosquitoes you have?
9 million of them.
9 million. You know what you use a fan for?
What?
Insect control. Take it outside on the porch, hot summer night, muggy night, there's no wind blowing. You put this on, mosquitoes can't land on you when the wind's blowing.
I would say good luck with that one. I don't think that's going to work in Minnesota. They're the size of small deer.
Yeah, they have turn signals on them, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Stay on the line for fewer than 100 to go around now. Almost sold out. It's 3 ZPM from 1996. Just joining us, it's the Soleus Air 16-inch oscillating stand fan. And any direction you need it, any kind of wind you want, powerful unit, cool looking piece as well, and remote control. This
remote
is for
control.
People who just don't want to get up and do it. Thank you for coming in. It's sold
out. Thank you, Rick.
Very good.
Good to see you again.
Very good.
Thanks very much.
An update on today's